A large fire at a Racine County recycling plant is still burning this morning and could burn for days. Viewer video shows thick black smoke rising from John's disposal near Union Grove. At last check, firefighters from several companies were still working to put out the fire.